Syracuse last week, Tennessee this week. Powers and Hicks, the running backs. There's Hicks. Well, you know, Joe Capp said he reminded him a lot of Gale Sayers, but he's not had a chance to unravel anything here today. Andy Hemmer, a linebacker, was the man that stopped him with John Bosa.
Here's the look again. There's Bosa, 97, fighting off blocks, spinning back on the inside. There he squares him up and forces Hicks to back off a little bit.